to remove garages or doors to their stores and seal them up with the hope that these commodities, the price will go up and then they will come back to dispose. I think that it's a two-way thing. While government is desirous of ensuring that infrastructure is made available to all of you, please, the leadership, talk also to your members of the association. There is no need for you to continue to hold this commodity so that price will go up. I think both government and the people have a responsibility